Hello, Owen. I'm Dr. Wen. Here is the question. Find the three-digit number n equals a, b, c. If a, b, c equals 12 times the sum of all its digits, a, b, c. This is the given condition, A, B, C equals 12 times A plus B plus C. The question is, we need to find the N. It is equivalent to find each digit, A, B, and C. Look at the left-hand side, A, B, C. A is in hundreds position. B is in tens position, C is ones position. It is equivalent to say that here A means 100 times A. 100 times A is a single digit. This is 10 times B, B is a single digit. C is a single digit. All those single digits only takes value 0, 1, 2, 3 until 9. Right-hand side, simplify, we have 12A plus 12B plus 12C. We want to rewrite C in terms of others. We move A, B to the left-hand side. That's 100 minus 12A. This is 10 minus 12, then B. A C, this C move to the right-hand side becomes 12 minus 1 times C. That's 11. 11C equals 88 times A minus 2 times B. Both sides divided by 11. Simplify 88 divided by 11 is 8, 8 times A minus 2B divided by 11. What are we doing here? We want to find value C. In order to find a C, we need to figure out what is A, what is B here. Look at here, C is a single digit. And B is also a single digit. So here we claim B is zero. B is between zero and nine. Why it is zero? Look at this here. 2B divided by 11. 2 is a prime number. 11 also is a prime number. In order to guarantee C is an integer, this part cannot be fraction. That means 2B must be divisible by 11. So B is here between 0 and 9. Only when B equals 0. 0 divided by 11 is 0, which is an integer. Otherwise, it is a fraction. This implies C is a fraction. Those situations are impossible. So only B equals zero is possible. So here we imply B equals zero. B equals zero, this part disappeared. We have C equals 8 times A. A is in between 0 and 9, but A cannot be 0 because A is a leading digit. Has to be bigger than or equal to 1. Otherwise, it's a two-digit number. So here, it's a three-digit number. So here, we said A must be equal to 1. because C is in between 0 and 1, C is in between 0 and 9. So here, plug in here, look at here. If A equals 1, C equals 8. If A equals 2, C equals 8 times 2, which is 16. Impossible, because C is a single digit, cannot be a two-digit number. Similar discussion for 3. 3 times 8 is 24. So anything bigger than or equal to 2 to 9, those are impossible. This implies A has to be 1. We have B equals 0, A equals 1, C is 8 times A. Replace A by 1. We have C equals 8. We have 3 numbers here. A equals 1, B equals 0, C equals 8. So we have N here. N equals A, B, C equals 1, 0, 8. So N equals 108. This is the answer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.